this is obviously clear, but you guys had a chance to check out Skin and Earth, the album, right? And I clarify album because there's also a damn comic. Who's had the chance to check out the comic? And if you didn't know, your girl drew and wrote the whole damn thing. And I'm not here to do an inspirational speech or anything, but I will tell you this. If you've had this thing in your back of your head you've always wanted to do, but you're like, oh, I don't know how to do that. Poor me. You need to fucking do it. YouTube University. Learn anything you want on YouTube and do it. I learned how to finish this shit and I'm living out my dream right now and I'm so happy that I'm able to write a comic. Drawing my whole comic, I was able to write myself into this book and write about mental health issues and stuff I've dealt with in the past. Get it all out there on the paper. I have a guitar that represents each character too. Look at this shit. This is the second character in the book. I get to play a little bit of myself every night. But right now we're gonna throw it back a little bit. Let's go running with the boys.
Cause it's sometimes. Just